Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Blast
Off.
off! Rejoice! Welcome to Minecraft Bingo with the peoples. We have Alderaath.
Hello.
And we have Jack Ultrapook.
Yeah, that's exactly how you say that.
He is the engineering dude. And we have the Cooth with the Moose.
Howdy.
Nyan Tolk the Stalbo, champion of the Long Laughing Warrior. We have come to rejoice and to rejoice if you have been drinking the Helen Winwin Kool-Aid. I'm having my usual lag, as always, but we can go.
Yay.
And as Tolkus ever gets closer to peeking out my mic, my game sounds.
There we go.
I was expecting an explosion at the end.
Kaboom.
And that's my one and all is the glory of the Tolkus intro.
We
and I
should
wonder and I wonder why they don't let me do this more often, eh?
I missed most of it because I got disconnected from the call.
No.
Care to repeat it all, Tolkus?
Okay,
oh dear.
So I'm the Volkaholka, and we have the Alderaath, and we have Jackal, and we have the Cooth with the Moose, and we're all here, and we're playing bingo, and I just jumped into the water. Wrong direction. Yay!
One direction, right. It's the wrong one.
Are there any gravel around here? No. If you see gravel, buddy boy, then make sure you do the gravels.
Well, this is the most unfortunate spawn.
Yep. On the other hand, real easy to get wood.
True. Though I did not do that, because I'm racing them to the gravels.
No, Alderaath, go! We must gravel! Gravel, 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 gravel. There's gravel,
hey,
okay.
Night vision.
Oh, yeah. Hey!
Oh, I've got myself night vision. I didn't copy that proper.
I got it.
So, I have one block of gravel here, and I'm going to mine it, I suppose.
Dang it, I've broken, like, 15 blocks of gravel.
I got it.
Dang it! I just
Which
got
way did
it.
You go?
I jumped down in the water and grabbed it.
Well,
I
it was the first piece of gravel I broke, too.
18 just blocks of gravel before I got one.
Where are you at? I got a lot of spare wood up here.
Oh, okay.
Blah, 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 blah. At least this will give Alderaath good practice for the ork.
Hulk.
I have actually thought about doing like bingo regularly, but getting into it and trying to face Bergasms is a little bit daunting.
You're not facing Bergasm, you're facing me. And I know that it's like sort of like how in Town of Salem or whatever, as long as I outlive Pasta, I'm happy. Yeah, it's sort of like that. I don't like Pasta. He's mean to me.
No, he's not. He's a Pastafarian.
No, he's
Your religions
cruel.
Can coexist in peace, but you
no, no, they help. Can't. He looted. Did you see how he looted my temple? Everything. He's a monster. He hid my autograph book from me. Like, what sort of a monster would do something that's so horrible?
Like me?
Yeah. Like, he's evil on par with Alderaath. Like, who even does such evil?
He's like ultra evil, extra evil.
Yeah,
Alderaath evil.
All right, I am getting the clay.
Okay. I'm getting myself geared up.
There, yeah. Blum, 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 blum. We'll go swack down this.
I got one stone too many. Darn.
Dang the efficiency.
I feel like this
forever.
Time, I feel like this time they've managed to kick it into high gear from last time.
Yeah, I feel like they got a one up on us somehow.
Wouldn't really call this high gear.
Well, relative to our gear, I think.
What we need is we do indeed need this. So we will do this. Blank, blank.
Okay, what do we have? Four. I don't even. Oh, I know what that is. Never mind. It's like, what the hell is that one? The pink one.
Let's see. Yeah, they've gotten a one up on us a bit. Let's see if I can get something real quick. I'm working. Oh, yeah, there it is. So, did you guys see on the subreddit that UHC that they're wanting to pull together?
Indeed.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind doing that. I like UHC.
That he said that he wanted to have information out within the month, and it's been 19 days, so...
We'll see.
Oh, hello.
I mean, F-Man is one of the fancy pants people that is part of the great Minecraft bingo night in all its ostentatious glory. So, like, ooh. I don't know. Also, I made the last bottles, but they'd already gotten to them. Which is sad. Ever so sad. What we need... Oh, I was about to...
I got the book. You can't have it.
No can has. Apparently I can't have caves. Good lord.
There's that there. That there, that there. Because is there any other easy surface items to procure? Down we go.
I'm looking for caves, but no such luck.
Digging straight down is fun.
I'm about to be doing the same myself. Right, makes for kind of boring video, though.
Yeah, but it has to be done in bingos sometimes.
Indeed.
More interesting video than staircasing, because you never know if you're going to fall into a giant ravine or something. It's a trepidation, you know?
Do you have any sugar cane left?
No.
I have two. There might be a couple more where I broke it, because I didn't break everything, I don't think.
It should be enough. Let me double check this. Yeah. I hope that wasn't somebody beating me to what I'm making. It was not.
No, it was. It very much was not. I'm glad I knew that the super secret trick, the super secret trick that I know.
Oh, were you making a cake?
No.
Oh God, how many people make cake in Bingo?
Granny Gamer does famously.
Yeah, I know about that one.
I could have made it last game, I think.
I almost made a cake, but I had the recipe a little backwards.
Not the recipe.
I'm just trying.
Oh, recipe.
If I were the recipe, would you make me backwards?
No.
I'm glad you care.
Is that a good or bad thing to make someone make you backwards, Tulkus?
Why would I want to be made backwards?
I don't know.
Would you want to be made backwards?
Would that be making the skin first, or?
I would be I would have, I'd be like an ant, you know, an insect. I would have my skeleton on the outside.
I have to say, this one is definitely tougher than the last one.
Well, he did do the tougher card.
Okay.
Yeah, so this would Alzarath and his insights.
Amazing.
The wonderful insights of Alzarath, the wisdom. That you can only hear from Alzarath.
Come one can walk to the
great sage on the hill. That is Alzarath. Oh, Alzarath. Oh, Alzarath. Whatever would we do without Alzarath?
Oh, that would probably be faster at bingo.
Kill. Kill.
Well, we would be 2-on-1 for one thing, because Alzarath didn't tell me one to play till like.
The very last minute.
The very, very last minute.
I didn't tell him that this was happening until the very last minute. So.
Well, he wasn't on the Reddit till the very last. He didn't look on the Reddit because it was on the
Lurk a little bit, but generally I lurk around the UHC Reddit more.
Oh, I've also been in the Reddits of the UHCs.
Come on.
Come on. Give me.
Hey. Bah. Okay.
Bah.
Now the question is, what item? What was it? The compass! Not the compass! No!
Ooh, that's a thing I can get, maybe.
And This. We can do this again once more. The panic.
He is very panicky.
We can do it. We can do it.
It's working. What'd you get?
Oh, they got the. I was about to get that. That's so bad. Okay. I guess then I don't have any reason to go up to the surface anymore. So. You ruined my plan. I had a plan.
All this string and no fish.
I'm just confused for my plan. I need to find a cave. That's what I feel. Cave.
Ooh, you. Don't die, please. Don't die. Okay.
Come on. One more.
All right. I hear lava.
Okay, what do we have on the map? I need to further down. This is a crummy ravine.
I'm not finding any caves whatsoever, so I think your little ravine is a little bit better.
I found a lava cave.
I'm in a hole in the ground doing
my
thing.
Tell me more about the hole, O most worthy Alvarath.
Well, in that hole...
Yeah!
In that hole, I found a thing.
In that hole, there was a tree, the prettiest tree that you ever did see.
Ooh, I see. Dun, did you ready, sing to redstone. Dun, did you ready, sing to redstone. Dun, did you ready, sing to redstone. You are watching Esau's lap. Breach.
I have never heard that song before.
Neither have I.
I like to sing, if you haven't noticed.
At least you're not, don't sound horrible like I would if I tried.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
And that's how Alzarath lost all of his subscribers.
Yep. No, they don't unsubscribe for that. They unsubscribe if I stop playing trading card games.
You should play Hearthstone. I like Hearthstone.
I did play Hearthstone.
You should play Hearthstone more. You should play, you should do Tavern Brawls with me.
Let me see how deep I am.
Actually, there's a thought. Would you be willing to do the Tavern Brawls with me?
I don't even know what the Tavern Brawls entail. I haven't played Hearthstone in a while.
They're just fun little game mode that you bounce around and do fun. Mroka and I did one, and Hat and I have done a ton. Yay, this is so exciting. Alzarath, and I can get maybe... the possibilities, they are endless. I'll get Hat to hit you up about that. Like this week, it's the Unstable Portal, so like maybe me and Roka can do one, and then you and Hat can do one.
Wouldn't he like destroy me at that?
Well, no. Well, the thing about it's like every other week they do like pre-made decks, so like there's not an advantage in that regard.
Oh, okay.
It's really fun, really, really fun. Like there are some things in the world, right, that are fun. And there's some things in the world that are really, really fun. And this thing that we're discussing here belongs decidedly to the latter category. I'm going to stay on the surface and hope to find a skeleton.
Huh? I'm not finding Hearthstone a bit, but...
Yay! My people! My people! Hearthstone, all the Hearthstone. I have, I think, over... 3,000 wins in Hearthstone. I play Hearthstone a lot. Like, a lot. Like, a lot. Like, my life is...
Like, as much as the a lot?
Possibly. I'm looking for a skeleton or an Enderman.
The main problem is the tablet.
I see a skeleton.
Kill it.
Damn it.
I see another skeleton. This skeleton is closer. Come to Tolkis. Yay!
Oh, dear.
But what were you saying before I cut you off, person that was talking?
I was saying that the only reason I stopped playing Hearthstone was because the tablet I played on it stopped working and I got a Surface thinking, oh, I can just play on a Surface. But no, Surface doesn't allow anything that's not a Windows app to be installed onto it.
I just went down a pool, and the pool is a very deep pool. Now I'm in a ravine.
Cool.
I wish I was having that kind of luck. right now.
Yeah, like, update this.
Like, whoa, it was just like it suddenly happened that I'm, whoa, it's just the pool. I was, okay, well, I was not planning to be down here, but I guess I'm down here or something.
Focus, I need redstone. Tell me where to find redstone.
I
have gold.
Oh, okay, well.
I only have 4 gold, though.
It'd probably be too difficult to meet up right now, so. Oh, I also have gold. I'll get the compass.
No, don't do that.
Assuming that I have enough, it's 1, 2. Oh, it's only 2 gold, alas.
Oh, they just got it.
No. Don't be getting it.
What do we? Oh, jeez.
Well, there's more lapis.
I just need a cave.
I'm just looking for diamonds now, I suppose.
I need a better cave.
Like,
well, I suppose
cave.
It got me the gold, so.
I'm not even using any armor or anything.
Well, no,
not a bad idea.
No, it's the general Bingo strategy, I think, to not use armor or anything. Of course, I die a lot, so maybe.
Well, the only times I think I've made armor is when I've accidentally gotten too much leather or something of the sort, or if I can get leather just running around. But no way am I going to go for that sole purpose.
I'm going to stay down here and look for... Okay, I could get an enchanted book from here, I suppose. It's like a 2.5% chance to get one, but...
Oh, jeez. You stay there, little friend.
Creepers on servers are the worst.
Creepers are the worst.
Well, I have... Well, my inventory got full, suddenly.
What's that?
I killed a witch and got glowstone. I wish that was on a card.
It was a card in a Bingo 1.0. Remember? Did anyone remember the first version of Bingo? Bingo 1.0 back in the day?
Slightly.
That was before I was
actually do remember playing the
to Lorgan, I think. That's been a while.
I had been subscribed to him for a while. I've been around, yo. I've been in the arounds.
So many skeletons and not a cave in sight.
Oh, come on. Is that all you're going to give me?
Yes. Going to give you 1 diamond.
Yes, it is, because...
Come on!
Evil, evil thing.
Is that a cave? Please let that be a cave.
Oh, I have more gold. That doesn't help me, though.
I got a golden apple. Absolutely nothing
you.
In this.
Proud
I,
seem to,
I feel like I always get golden apples when there's not on the card. That's the only time they turn up.
It used to be that they were, like, really rare because you'd only find them in dungeons and then only, like, a 0.5% chance. But if you find them in a dungeon now, it's, like less special because...
It's the,
There. I ate my golden apple.
So they have many the dungeons.
And they have the same rarity as an enchanted book, so it's 2.5 for both. Come on, diamonds.
Come on, cave.
You know, there really should be diamonds around here. That's all I have to say. Like, there should. It's not right.
Hi, friend.
Oh, please be the right thing. Okay. It's going to feel really dumb if I made the wrong thing with diamonds.
What the deuce? Oh, they're coming in on my head. Okay. No, bad.
Okay, cool.
Man.
I'm still going down, though, because I feel like I should.
I probably should have destroyed their spawner.
Yes, you should have. That is generally what one does. But to the spawners.
Oh, I just got a bit of block reappearing syndrome, whatever.
Lag?
Yeah, but it's not like... Low FPS lag or like anything like that? Is that real? I guess it's just, we'll call it lag.
Let's see. This is going to be about there.
Oh, good cave.
Okay. Now your spawner's gone.
Wait a second. What biome am I in? Oh.
One of them.
This might be a horrible place for me to dig up at. So I'm just now leaving a cave and coming up in the ocean.
How have I forgotten? Am I unable to tell where the biome is? Where is that? Oh, plains. Okay. I thought I was in a different biome. Must have dug.
Too far.
Too far, yeah.
You've dug too deep.
He delved too greedily and too deep. And he woke Shadow and Flame. Up Balrog.
Well, cave spiders anyway, but...
Oh, the cave spiders aren't a bad thing.
Oh, don't jump. Oh, creepers everywhere.
There's another one.
Why did I go to the surface again?
There are multiple dungeons. Ooh, empty. Ah, diamonds, 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 diamonds. Okay, we can do this.
Okay, let's
see. Okay, be multiple. Be two.
Zombie spawner?
One. Man, one diamond. Oh, there's a second one. It was hidden behind some coal. Okay. Okay, we have the two, and then we get the... Please don't have let them have already gotten procured. Procured. Don't procure. Okay, we can do... We can... You got... Wait, what? No! They already got them. Alderaan, why didn't you tell?
What?
They got the hoe.
I've been down here. I didn't know they got the hoe.
But I've been down here all this time just looking for diamonds, all this time wasted. Alderaan, I trusted you. I thought you cared. I thought you loved.
Loved?
Loved. With a W.
Wove. Two wove.
For you forever.
And ever. That's a movie I need to watch.
My family would just go off on tangents about that movie. Like, they'll hand me a glass, and then I'll switch them and say, "Now, which one is the poison in?" And...
Leveled thought.
You keep using that word.
Don't think it means what you think it means.
I think that's a line I usually end up using most often. Because a lot of people use words they don't know what they mean.
Oh, indeed. Indeed they do. I need another one of these, another one of those, and another one of that.
And I'll take two.
Well, that's not what I wanted in that chest.
I haven't found anything I wanted in chests, so... Yeah. Maybe I should make a golden pick just to be a
dick. Oh, wow. I'm way higher than I thought.
And to rhyme.
Every time. Let's see. Did you really just make bread, Tulkus?
Yeah, well, I need food, okay? And I need to make an iron sword, too.
That is something I should make.
If I have all the iron, and I just need to wait to regen, I suppose.
Oh, there's a thing. There's a thing I need.
Not the thing.
Thing with the stuff?
The stuff thing.
The stuff and the things.
And you've been stuffing things.
What biome am I in?
HR stuff and things?
Oh dear.
Is that a way too old of a reference to ever make?
Yeah. I... Maybe.
See? Way too old of Not a really. Reference.
Give me my
Don't
stuff.
Don't worry, I'm a geezer.
See, I'm in college, so I shouldn't even get that reference, but I do.
Let's see.
I think our culture has kind of scrambled up what's age appropriate for people to know. The older stuff is more popular, and it's just all,
it's all
confusing.
Weird.
Not sure what should I be doing. Should I be questing for an enderpearl, or?
Oh yeah, you go for the enderpearls.
Oh no, I'm just like, I've been down here looking for enchanted books, but...
I'm doing much the same. about to be branch mining if I'm not careful.
Oh, I guess it looks like I'll. But then that's the only one item, so I'm going to go for the. I just realized that I made my wheat into bread when I.
Well, they got the one thing I was going for.
Or cookies. Cookies.
I don't think. Yeah, it's. Well, it's still possible for us to get a bingo, I suppose, if we come across a slime block anywhere.
Slime ball.
Ball.
A ball made entirely of slime. That could be something I do at night. Just
this is a little bit scary.
The hard bingo card isn't a bingo lockout. It's indeed hard.
No, I'm in a little bit of a situation where I'm going to be fighting something I don't want to be fighting.
I was drowning.
He went to the end. He's in the end.
Fighting the dragon.
No, I'm fighting two creepers and an Enderman.
Oh, dear.
Yay, Enderman!
I think that may be worse than the dragon. Oh, it's much closer to the surface than I thought. Oh, and it's daytime.
I don't know where he went. He got into a water stream and freaked the hell out.
I have terrible luck with Endermen. I swear, like, most of the time I see them on the surface, they're on the other side of water. Oh, I found a workbench.
I swear I only ever see Endermen in swamps.
I see them all over the place. They show up at the least opportune times.
Well, they show up all the time if I don't need a pearl.
Oh, hi, Surface.
Hello, Surface. Okay, so how are you doing? Yes.
Cake, you need, like, eggs and sugar.
Eggs, sugar, milk.
Wheat.
We ran out of time.
No, we didn't. That's just the 25 minutes.
Wow, this has been going on a while.
Yeah, we can keep going. Yeah, it's going to...
About 25 minutes.
It's a quest. Yeah, it's been 25 minutes. It's a quest. Like, we cannot... Because remember, Alder Acid, if we lose this one, then they'll have won too. So, like, the pressure is on, you know, for us to prove that the strange lands are better than those peasants, serfdom people.
Strange land royalty.
I think I hear a spawner, too.
Other peasants.
Viva la resistance.
Last I checked, I was still a peasant.
Alas, it was not a... Don't think it was a spawner. It looks like it was just a random spawn.
I think I see something.
Somehow I'm running around in a cave with half a heart. Not dead yet, but...
Oh, dear.
Hopefully this something has the something I need.
Is it a spawner and enchanted book?
No.
I have a water bucket.
As do I.
Oh, you need to get a milk bucket, an egg, and some sugar, Tolkis.
Oh, a milk...
I should have kept all the buckets I had before. I had, like, four buckets.
Yeah, I keep finding buckets, and I forgot to bring them with me. I found, like, eight of them. Well, six, but still, close.
For some reason, I think in my head, I thought maybe I was playing UHC, and I was carrying around a lava bucket. I decided that was probably not the best of ideas.
I can't wait to do UHC.
Hey, you do the same thing I do.
I currently have a KD and UHC of a 5-1.
I'll have to fight you, Tolkis.
No, I just...
I beat a UHC without killing anybody.
Yeah, because I killed a teammate. I just... That's my MO. Just kill... Find Alderaf's teammate and kill them.
Well.
No!
There went your caving expedition.
Yeah, well, there wasn't much down there that I needed anymore. Except for the enchanted book.
All right, so... Alderaf, what is the cake layout?
I do not remember.
Okay.
I will never tell.
I may need to do some frantic Googling, I suppose.
It shouldn't be too frantic. It'll take you like half a second.
Well, but I need to like launch Chrome.
Yeah. And wonder what's going to do to recording. You found an ice spikes biome?
Yeah, I usually see them all the time, but I haven't actually seen them the entire time we've been playing.
They aren't all that rare, really.
Yeah, in Bingo especially.
I rarely ever see them.
Well, that's because they're fairly common. Bingo.
They're pretty common in Bingo.
Because you see many biomes. Because
this is what I seek.
The biomes are the top.
I found what I sought.
What did you seek?
Oh, no.
I've got a pair of nice ones now.
You found. Yay!
And that is going to be my food source for a while.
I was also seeking that, but now I need to seek no more. Sleep no more. Beth Macbeth durst sleep no more. Macbeth has murdered sleep. Macbeth.
Thank you for updating the map for me. I was about to do that myself.
Are we making Shakespeare references now? I can join in that.
By all means.
Forsooth.
Tis it nobler in body to take up arms against the daggers and arrows
life. See if I remember how to make this.
To take up against the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to.
I can't. It's been too long.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is nobler in mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles and by opposing end them, to die. To sleep no more, and by to sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks which flesh is heir to.
It is
a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep, and by to sleep to say we end and stuff.
Please tell me you Googled that.
No. It's to be.
He has things memorized that people shouldn't have memorized.
Well, I'm an English minor, man. It happens.
It's a thing.
I love that play though. So it's like. I should know it better, but I don't.
I turned my wheat into bread, and now I don't have wheat for the cake.
Ha.
I can't believe cake is now a strategy.
What do you need for cookies? Like, is it just wheat and chocolate?
Wheat, yeah, wheat and cocoa beans in the middle. So it's wheat, then cocoa beans, and then wheat. It's like there's like a line. Like on one end, you have the wheat. On the other end, you have the wheat. And in the middle, wait for it. Wait for a dramatic build-up. You have the beans of the cocoa plant.
Okay.
Your dark master, the cocoa bean.
Oh, someone's going after it too.
Da 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 da. All right, that's also an option. There's the
musical.
The baboons. Yeah.
Unfortunately, my skeletons did not drop bones. They dropped bows. In UHC, I would love this. Here, not so much.
Well, I'm going to go bivouac next to a swamp and chill, I suppose. Oh, you need 2 milk buckets, don't you, for cake?
Something like that. It's some ridiculous amount of resources.
Yeah, for not as good return. I guess the only thing is, it's the one food source that you can set on the ground and share between people. But
where cake happens!
I kind of like having cake, like, right, you know, in an actual settled Minecraft sort of thing, actually having cake right by your door, so when you go out to adventure, just take a bite and top off.
Do your thing.
Yeah.
Is there a major advantage to cake? Does it have, like, good saturation or something?
Oh, no, it has terrible saturation.
It's pure sugar.
I mean, it's a higher, like, it's a better food item than any, like, it has more food in it, but...
I could have sworn I had a shovel at one point.
I mean, it's like mushrooms, it's like mushroom pie, pumpkin pie, rather. Like, why would you need a pumpkin pie? You don't need a pumpkin pie, but it's just in there for the flavor, you know the flavors.
I like pumpkin pie. Exactly.
Another cow here, so maybe I can get another...
Have you ever had pumpkin cheesecake?
Oh yes.
It's good.
Pumpkin pie is one of those foods that you try and make up excuses to have at some other time besides Thanksgiving.
My usual excuse is there's pumpkin pie, but, you know.
Yeah. It's pumpkin pie. That's the excuse.
Yes, it's always a good excuse for pumpkin pie.
There's never a bad excuse.
Ooh, I found, this could be huge. I found the temple off the desert.
Sweet. Ooh. You could enchant a book.
If you get enough
diamonds. I threw away the diamond toe, sadly. And there's gold.
Needs gluttonous.
Man, there's nothing here. It was all a lie. It was all a ruse.
Lies, all lies. Where did that swamp go? I was just in a swamp. I've lost a swamp.
Oh, you bugger. I'm about to die. Ah. Crap. No. Not damn it. Well, there went my plan.
I think that may be the funnest part of playing multiplayer bingo. Hearing other people's deaths.
Yeah. I'd have to say I agree.
Okay, now we're looking for Enderman and slime.
I'm did not to get start. To make my cookie.
Quite the disparate questing items. This is a decent sized slime area. Okay.
I just need to make another boat.
Bye, creeper.
Offload the inventories. I don't need spider eye.
Oh, gosh.
Or...
Hey. Sounds like you got high.
I did that thing that you're not supposed to do, which is dig down. And there just happened to be a ravine right below me.
I'm pretty sure it's fairly standard practice in bingo that you do dig straight down. Even though
that's what you do. I mean... Thing. If I hear one of them, I stop it, yeah. I can't break
my UHC habit of using, if you do dig down, you dig down too wide.
Yeah, that's inefficient. Don't do that.
Well,
yeah.
And straddle it.
Don't kill me before I get it.
Oh, dear. I made armor. Other armor.
Slime block. Slime ball.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
Fancy.
No.
Well, this giant hole, that is it.
Okay, well, I'm... Because I'm going to go on Enderman quest. I was sitting in a swamp too, but I suppose, alas, 'twas not
the
to be.
The swamp is no point now.
Oh, yes. Suppose, I'm not dead.
I suppose if you come across a bunch of wheat growing, you
Enderman!
Can take it.
I see the Enderman.
Christmas.
Ah, oh, dang it.
I had kill them, Tulkus, right kill there. Them.
Yay! They got the Ender Pearl. Joy.
So it's Joy. Down to cookie, book, or cake.
I was in the process of making
Didn't you get cocoa beans?
I had a jungle and then I died.
Oh, I see.
There's still more cocoa beans there if we can find it again. But instead I'm finding a mesa biome of all things. It's been forever since I've been to one of these.
Well, you should... Well, that's because it's forever since you played Minecraft. You should play... Man, you should do Strangelands. I would be so happy if you did Strangelands.
Oh, we had to renew the night vision, didn't we?
Well, no, I died, so... that's why. I just have the command duplicated as gives it to everybody.
No, don't throw your stuff!
So.
The question is it better to... go look up cake to look for a jungle or to go for an enchanted book.
Look up cake.
Yeah. But it's nighttime. Okay. You look up cake, Alzarath.
Who?
I am currently trying not to die to zombies.
when you stop dying to zombies, look up cake because I don't want everything to break when I... Because I have 20 tabs open in Chrome, I open it, and everything goes kapooey. I didn't want everything to go kapooey. Kusmus, tell me about the first time you ever went kapooey.
Kahooey?
Kapooey.
Banjo-Kazooey?
Oh!
Well, I know about the most recent time you went kapooey.
I wonder if I can survive this. We're going to
I found...
That always is a great question to ask.
I found the ice spikes biome.
I don't know if it's the same one, but
I mean the jungle is probably nowhere near that since jungles aren't cold, but yeah. It happened. It transpired. Right. Jackal Papa.
If I can find another jungle will be good, but I'm not doing that. I'm finding covered forest. It's the exact opposite of what I need to find right now.
I wouldn't say it was
the opposite.
I mean, I'd say
no
the
cocoa beans
be
in there.
Like a, I'd say
ice biome would be the exact opposite.
Yeah, I'd say the ice plains, specifically the ice plains biome, would be exact opposite. Namely, the biome I am currently in right now.
I don't think I see ice plains very often anymore. Like all of the ice, whenever I play Minecraft, it's never the icy biomes. I'm always in like just plains and savanna as far as the eye can see forever.
I remember that the one seed I did, I won a seed by going for the, it was like the prepared blackout challenge, but I decided to be hashtag rebel and just do it blind. And I had fun getting the enchanted book at the end. I actually like had enough the resources at the end to make it legit, like through an enchanting table. But then, just as I was about to go back to the surface, I got, and it's in the dungeon, and I was happy.
With all the dungeons we probably have all been into, it's surprising we haven't come across a book.
Well, it's a 2.5% chance. Like that's the small chance.
It is. But
is it come out that it's 2.5% chance to be in a chest, period, or?
I believe that's, yes.
I found
that's a good question, though. I don't know.
I'm going to look up the cake real quick.
Yay, cake.
I found a desert temple.
I've looked up the cake before for when it seemed like it was a thing, but I've never actually made... I think I've made... I don't know. I don't even know what I've done. Just looking.
Okay.
Well, there's a spider jockey. Hi, spider jockey.
Okay, it is 3 things of milk on top.
Ooh.
Sugar... egg, sugar in the middle, and then 3 wheat on bottom.
Okay, well.
I'll keep that open on the side window if you actually want to try it.
Well, I sort of have chickens here.
Do you have an egg? It only takes 1 egg.
Really? Well, I do, in fact, have 1 egg.
Oh, no.
So I guess. And then there's 2 sugar, and then on the bottom is all wheat. So I would just need... Oh, okay, so I just
need... You just need milk. Get buckets of milk.
Okay, so I guess
your quest is to make cake.
My quest is to find a cow, I suppose. I've actually passed by like 20 cows on my adventure, but I don't know where any of them are now, so I guess we're just going forth. So
Kill all the cows you see.
We're nowhere near each other. Cows.
Oh, yes. It's much better to pretend that that's possible, though.
Or at least make me feel better.
Oh, hey. Oh, you guys got a bingo.
Really?
Oh, we got a bingo. We win.
What?
They got the book.
We got a bingo. We win.
Man.
I'll be honest. I'm surprised.
I finally found the jungle.
We were like moments away from winning in that instance.
Yep.
Oh, man.
And I'm just looking around to see if I see any cows. No.
That desert temple was, in fact, extremely important.
Yeah, well, the desert temple didn't have anything in it. It's just a bunch of rotten flesh and stuff.
No, I found a desert temple.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
I said that, but I guess...
What, you're expecting me to listen to you? To, like, listen to your words? What kind of a left player do you think I am? A competent one? Gosh.
Wow, just come off your 50-subscriber hill, Tolkis.
45. Well, that was this is going to be quite the video to upload, I suppose. Yeah. I guess
a bit of a hefty one.
In future, we are not going to do lockout harder card.
No, yeah, this took a bit
maybe.
Long. I'm starving to death now. Got my cocoa beans.
Not only did we win, we also won going back to the spawn room, so.
Yay, we're first.
We're first everything.
To the brace that nobody else knew was happening.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. I spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. You see me coming through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Yo, Sing with me, Aldrath. I believe I can fly. Aldrath, you're letting me down, man. I believe I can touch. Okay, you're a failure.
No.
I wish I could have found this book in, I found two books, like I said, and I wish I could have found this in, vanilla. That would be great.
What's the stats on it?
Wow.
It's a nice feather falling book. It's feather falling four.
You can't see me, can you, nice. Aldrath? You can't see me. I'm invisible to you, aren't I, Aldrath? Ooh, Aldrath. I see you, Aldrath. I'm going in circles. Nah.
What?
It's because there was a map close to me. Still thinks the game's going on.
Hold on a second. There.
Can't believe you guys won by a bingo.
That was...
nuts. Well,
that was honest. That was pretty surprising to me.
Yeah, that was a close one.
We had all given up on the whole bingo angle.
Well, we didn't just have to do the item that we had left. If I don't know, it's an interesting thing. But like, we were actually really close, like really close at the end.
Yeah.
Because all I needed was a cow, and I passed loads of cows.
Yeah, yours didn't right at 12. So
because I had an egg, I had wheat, I had sugar cane, and I had the iron to make buckets. All I needed was a cow to win. And Aldrath had found a jungle, so all he would have needed then was wheat. And I could make all the wheat in the world, but we had all the. But in the end, it came down to that 2.5% chance. Because, you know, it's, remember that the gambler's fallacy is fail. Like, you could have gone, like, into, like, 30 more dungeons without finding one. So, like, gosh, that was... It's not fair, Aldrath. It's not fair. We need to redeem our honor. Are we going to redeem our honor, Aldrath?
Should we let the people go at this point? I don't think we've said goodbye.
Bye, people!
Bye!
So long, everybody.